Have you ever heard that the camera adds 10 pounds? I know, we all hate it. But I'm gonna show you why in 60 seconds. This common phrase actually describes the effect of lens distortion caused by wide to semi-wide angle lenses. Wide angle lenses can not only widen out the body, they can also completely distort someone's features. For example, here we have Brendan, shot on a Canon 5D Mark IV with a 24-70 lens at varying focal lengths. And watch as Brendan's facial features change as we cycle from 24 millimeters to 35 to 50 to 70. Now, if you want to see just how dramatic of a difference there is, compare the image at 24 millimeters compared to the one at 70 millimeters. So here are some simple tips. When you're using wide angle lenses, keep your subjects away from the edges where distortion is heavier. Tip number two, for a close-up portrait, a focal length of 85 millimeters or greater is going to avoid distortion. And tip number three, remember that wide angle distortion can be used to your benefit, like in these bridal portraits where we use the distortion to lengthen the legs and enhance the shape of the hips. To learn this and so much more, check out our education on SR Lounge Premium.